Oh, now you've called on me to sing. I'll see what I can do. And when that I have finished it, I'll call on one of you. Oh, now you've called on me to sing. I'll see what I can do. And when that I have finished it, I went to courting, and I'll tell you the reason why. It was to a jolly old cook, because my wife she did supply. She fed me on the best roast beef and plenty of mince pies. And when that I was hungry, my wife she did supply. My wife she did supply. She asked me in for tea. She said the master and mistress is out, we'll have a jolly spree. So I went into the parlour, my own true love to please. And into one pocket she ran some butter, and into the other some cheese. And into the other some cheese. Surprise when a knock come to the door. So I looked about for a place to hide, but that I did not know. So it's up the chimney I did creep, as black as any old crow, as black as any old crow. But the fire being rather warm, it began to scorch my knees. Likewise to melt my butter, to toast my cheese. And every drop dripped into the fire. A dreadful blaze was there. And the master swore in his poor old heart that the devil himself was there. That the devil himself was there. So it's up onto the roof he climbed, for to drive old Harry out. He began to pour cold water down, which put me to a rout. So as down the chimney I did creep, and into the street I did crawl. And I was forced to ramble as fast as I could, with me butter and cheese and all.